have the remedy. Like open gates up at Utopia. It's like Zootopia. You see the crosses over ya. That's how you know it's us. FOAM, I'm phoning ya. Not for no shoulder.
Now Hardaway. Pass to Lucas. Out to Thompson. Outside Hardaway.
Away team foul. Dave Collins. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
On defense, the visiting team. Here's Thompson. And the slam. Dunk by Thompson.
Well, you love that exploiting of a window of opportunity. Klay Thompson thought of as a shooter. Guess what? I can put it on the deck as well.
Now, here's Green. Knocked away. Here's Williams. He got a piece of it. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Hardaway. Five to shoot. Williams into the lane. Kevin Durant with a rebound. Hardaway on the wing. For three. He buries it from three.
We can get lost in the impact Kevin Durant makes as a scorer, but this guy is so willing to share the basketball.
On the wing, Green. Pass to Marbury. Durant with a steal.
Well, a bit reckless right there. That's his second foul, and he can't afford to pick up a third.
That's his second personal foul. Second team foul. Checking in for the away team, DeAndre Ayton.
And it's Miami's ball. Hardaway into the lane. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone by. And he goes in for the dunk.
I think you pay the consequences if you leave Draymond Green's teammates open. He has a knack for getting the basketball where it needs to be.
Now here's Thompson. Outside Durant. There's the drive. Some solid defense from Butler. Here's Marbury. On the mark with the 15-footer.
Draymond Green is a top passer at his position, and he loves to get his teammates involved.
Thompson attacking. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Thompson's gotten his second bucket of the game.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early is already paying off.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Now here's Thompson. Stolen by Ayton. Down low. Here's Marbury. Outside, Green. Right side, Williams. The drive by Butler. It's blocked. Oh, it's stolen by Butler. Durant with a steal. Pass to Lucas. Now Durant. Takes the three. Drills it from deep.
It doesn't get any better than this. Kevin Durant's stroke from three-point range is money.
Timeout. Away team. Checking in for the away team.
We've got a minute 48 left in the first quarter here. Here's Heinrich. Nails it from three.
Heinrich.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Left side, Butler. He can't hit that time.
Home team.
And Washington foul. The other way now.
Jimmy Butler.
And it's Jimmy Butler with
That's
the foul.
His first personal foul.
That's his first foul.
Second team foul.
There's a minute 26 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Greer. Here's Pierce. And here is Antetokounmpo. Hounded by Adebayo. The three from Ayton.
DeAndre Ayton.
Drains the triple.
Smart play by Giannis. Moving the ball with a purpose leads to a great look.
Fires for three. Burn, that's good.
Both teams are starting to find a rhythm here.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling three-point opportunities.
Fires the three. He's in his comfort zone. Two for two to start this one.
There's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
Pass to Pierce. Here's Greer. Butler covering. Here's Greer. Here's Heinrich. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock. And here's Butler. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Five on the clock. Going inside. Pass to Ewing. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
Well, this is one of the strongest aspects of Jimmy Butler's game, playing making for his teammates. Over the years, boy, he has gotten so much better.
And so it's Miami leading by six as we wrap up the quarter. And they push the tempo in this one, getting out in transition and making. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for Miami.
Guys, it's been great hustle defense throughout two quarters of play, contesting everything and racking up the block shots as well.
They also came out of the locker room ready to run. Their transition game has been in full effect.
To the inside. Here's Lucas. Can't hit that one. Ooh, good work defensively by Butler. Driving inside. And that one is stopped right through.
Well, just terrific unselfishness from the veteran forward. Jimmy Butler more than willing to pass if he finds a teammate open.
And it's Jimmy Butler with the foul. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
Here's Hardaway.
Coming onto the floor for the away team.
And the powerful one-handed slam.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there, B.A.
Hey, little exclamation point. Driving to the basket. To the middle. Here's Cowens. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
Well, at least the D was going for it, but he got to the ball just a moment late.
Rebounded by Green. Pass to Marbury. Now Butler, guarded by Durant. Here's Bowen. Clock at six. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Klay Thompson.
Klay Thompson picks one up.
Personal foul.
Then he drops the first.
Team foul. Shooting for the away team.
It's both from the stripe. And just about a minute and a half has passed here in the second quarter. And it's Thompson penetrating.
Boy, did Klay Thompson get off his feet in a hurry. How about that finish?
Klay Thompson is an all-time great. One of the best shooters, hands down. Key part of the great dynasties in Golden State.
Stephon
Wow. Matt. It's fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead guard position. That is a big-time play.
Klay can sometimes get overshadowed by his teammates, but Grant, he's definitely one of the stars in this league.
And it seems that Klay doesn't mind that at times he's overlooked. He's all about winning and not worried about press. He's just a great teammate who's easy to play with.
Back to Green. Pass to Marbury. Puts up a three. And that one's good. And Green with the assist. He's got 11.
I'll tell you, you are playing with fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside.
Both teams will make substitutions.
Fouling Kevin Durant is pretty much the same as giving up a bucket, because this guy has been so consistently good from the free throw line over the course of his brilliant career.
They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it inbounds in time. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it. Now here's Hardaway. Pass to Adebayo. Out to Thompson. It's stolen by Green. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's foul number two for him.
Well, that's his second foul. Does he take a more cautious approach here the rest of the half?
Substitution for the U.S.
His rear. And he drives in. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window.
Boy, they don't waste any time on that inbound play. Very little the defense can do to react to that one.
From 6 feet away. And Adebayo with the nice bucket inside. And Miami leads by four.
And once Bam gets the ball inside, the bucket is almost guaranteed. He's a serious producer in the paint.
And it's hammered home by Green.
His hang time on the rim puts a sweet cherry on top, B.A.
It's a close game, and those displays of explosiveness can jumpstart a team. Here's Hardaway. And fouled as he went up to dunk. Good aggressive move. He'll shoot a pair. It's going to be on DeAndre Ayton.
Nice job to go at the rack and force the foul.
Hardaway hits them both. We've got 1:23 left in the first half. Pass to Greer. Back to Williams. Up and over Hardaway. Williams on the wing. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Greer. With the drive. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
They've now had assists on each of their last three buckets.
Double team on Butler. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Oh, swiped away. Ayton with it. Guarded by Adebayo. And there's the call. It's on Bam Adebayo. That's his first foul.
Third team foul. Substitution for the away team.
There's 45 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Out to the right wing. Here's Pierce. It's deflected. They recover it. Six to shoot. Pass to Heinrich. Cuts off the pass. Here's Bird. 15 seconds left in the second quarter. And it's in there. And Miami leads by four.
That's how you share the rock. He does this time and time again.
Ayton with it. No good on the three. And here's Butler outside. He got it up in time, but it would not fall for him.
And we're 33. The away team, 29.
And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Here's Williams.
Yo, check move. Stay on him.
Pass to Cowens.
Get there.
Drops in the layup for
Dave
two.
Cowens.
Probably a play they drew up in the locker room at half.
Well, there is nothing better than catching a rhythm as early as possible. And boy, that's a terrific start right there.
And it's Thompson penetrating. And the slam dunk by Thompson.
Can we give Klay Thompson some credit here? There's a number of ways to score off the pick and roll, and he's got every one at his disposal.
For three, Hardaway. And that comes off the assist by Durant. Hardaway's got 10 points in the game.
You know, that's a great time to pull up and shoot the three in transition. The defense never had a chance to set up and get a hand in his face.
Outside, Green. Here's Marbury. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. And it's Miami's ball. Thompson, that's good.
Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Williams up top. Pass to Butler. Here's Marbury. Defended by Thompson. Just five on the clock. Looking to end the run. And it's Marbury missing. And stolen by Williams. Here's the break. Here's Cowens. Right side, Butler. Pass to Marbury. Over Hardaway. And it's Butler off the drive. And it's Butler with the jam.
Boy, as a driver, Jimmy Butler is so physical, so tough. He's going to command the defensive attention. Nice drive. I am simply blown away by his accuracy. He has made every shot, and what's most important, his team is winning.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter. Six on the shot clock. Out to the right wing. Here's Marbury. Ooh, Thompson with the block.
Klay Thompson is elite on the defensive end. He's got length, smarts, quickness, you name it.
And it's going to be a 24-second violation. They turn it over.
Substitution on the court.
Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Pass to Ewing. Powered down with both hands.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
And at this point, it is their game to lose. They've done such a good job building the lead.
I'd like to see them run more plays for him. Maybe something in motion to make it harder for the defense to deny the ball.
That's good by Thompson.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
To the wing, right side. Pass to Cowens.
Home team foul. Maurice Lucas. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Checking in for the away team.
There's a minute 40 left in the third quarter here. Shot clock at six. Here's Greer. It's tipped.
24 seconds.
And they forced the shot clock violation. Great D. There's a minute 26 left to play in the third quarter. Pass to Bird. Outside for Butler. Over to the left wing. From behind the arc. And it's Bird missing. And finished off by Adebayo.
A tireless worker at both ends. Adebayo imposing his will that time on the offensive glass.
Chalk up two there.
Well, we see a lot of emphasis on three-point shooting nowadays, but you'll take that look right there any night of the week.
Back to Butler. Pass to Bird. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Give him 8 points now.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Antetokounmpo with it. Pounded by Adebayo. Antetokounmpo, that's good. Antetokounmpo's got 4 points this quarter.
Just consistent and pretty much automatic. Antetokounmpo may be the league's most efficient scorer inside 10 feet.
Adebayo sets a screen. It's stolen. In transition, here they come. Here's Greer. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. And so it's Klay Thompson making highlights for Miami. He put together 10 points in the quarter. And more NBA action on 2K Sports.
It's the fourth.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. Hardaway with it. And there's the screen. Outside Durant. To the right side. Six to shoot. This one for three. Gets the three to fall.
Lackluster defense. Showing no desire to chase shooters off that line.
Pass to Green. That shot is off. And Miami will go the other way with it. And the foul called on Draymond Green.
That's his first foul. First team foul.
And it's Miami's ball. It's a 14-point game. Now Hardaway. Thompson outside. Takes it inside. On the wing, Durant. The three.
And this is what Jimmy Butler's known for, right? Tough, hard-nosed defender. Alter shots with your quickness and length. JB.
Intercepted. In transition. And the slam dunk by Thompson.
Adding insult to injury with the dunk off the steal.
Nice to see a good play on D. That led to some fireworks.
Let's see if that serves as a momentum builder. What a great sequence for this group.
Ooh, bouncy. That should give them a nice lift.
Good timing. They needed that one.
Well, sometimes it's about taking it into your own hands. That kind of individual play could spark his group.
To the paint. A nice shot by Cowan.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
Here's Thompson. Ooh, he's been lethal. Connecting again, making him 9 for 9.
Well, this guy has been efficient and effective all night. That IQ has been on display.
Williams into the lane. Got a hand on it. Picked it. And it's blocked. And as it goes out of bounds, Washington able to keep possession. Now a timeout called by Washington. One of the stories here, Klay Thompson. Man, is he getting it done today.
Boy, much needed timeout. This guy's scoring at will, and they've had no answer.
All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Over the last break, I got a chance to hear what Greg Popovich was telling his team. He stressed the need to protect the ball. He said, quote, turnovers are killing us. We can't keep giving away possessions. It's a great way to agitate a coach. Let's send it back to the broadcast table now.
And Allie, thank you for that. Here we go.
Jimmy Butler.
Here's Butler.
Assist.
Finished off the break.
Lou Williams.
Over the course of his career, Lou Williams has really improved as a passer. That is nicely done.
third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Out to Thompson. It's stolen away. Here's Marbury. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
Well, just a great example of Jimmy Butler's unselfishness. On time and on target. Beautiful pass.
.152 left to play in the fourth. Inside. Nice pass. Nice catch. And a resounding dunk.
He may give up a little size, but has the bounce to hold his own.
To the middle. Here's Marbury. Over to the wing. Shoots from 12. It's wide right. Hits off the rim. And it's Miami's ball.
Away team.
At one point, they led by 16.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. Coming on to the fourth.
A little over 3.5 minutes in the books now in this fourth quarter. Pass to Durant. Back to Hardaway. He lays it up and in. And Miami leads by 13.
They have a relentless mentality, even with the game in total control.
This is a textbook example of playing the possession and not the score. This team is doing a great job continuing to execute. Well, you get exactly what you want right there. Clean look right at the cup. Nicely done.
Team foul. That's his first personal foul.
And he makes a first.
Team foul. Now at the line.
Hardaway hits them both. There's 48 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Heinrich. Blocked!
Away team foul. Dave Collins. That's his third personal foul.
Free throws good
team
from Durant.
Number four. Shooting for your home team.
And both free throws good for Durant. 40 seconds left in the fourth. Here's Heinrich. And it's Bird with a rebound. And it's Miami's ball. The lead is 15. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Butler on the wing. To the paint. Adebayo. It's picked off. Outside Durant. Pass to Frazier. And so the home crowd treated to a win. A competitive game. You have to feel like this crowd gave him a little extra edge.
Yeah, they really fed off the energy. Saw their activity level go up. Just a tremendous performance.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. We'll see you later.
tickling my nose, stretching out my arms, focusing my chi, concentrating hard.